After 5 years of illness, drugs, and sexual debauchery, Miles got together with his one-time girlfriend, the actress Cicely Tyson.
He married Cicely so he could get on his feet. Then she had been following him around and staying at his house, and one of the kids told me that one day Miles looked at her and said, "Don't you have a house to go to?" And she said, "Yes." He said, "Well, why don't you go?"
You know, I don't take orders from anyone. I told Sister that. I said, "You know the reason I'm a band leader? Because I can't take orders. So shut up."
He was an evil guy in some ways, but I liked him. Mm-hmm. He could be very, very bad, and he was not too nice to women, I must say. Seemed to be a chip on his shoulder. I'm not a psychologist, I don't know, but he really was a little bit disrespectful. I'll tell you. He was tough, you know. Yeah. It was a man's world for him. There was no question about it.
But Cicely took him on, and to her eternal credit, she succeeded in not only getting him on the road to recovery, but also starting back in music again.